to practice drawing skulls on. Cut it from the shoulder where the sore's warm. The full appendage really make a world of difference. Included 2 and 30 teeth that you let all your critics. 32 would have been perfect. 2 were casualties of incidents. I always wanted random things for Christmas. The rest were cool. I'm shipping out a torso in the AM. You should learn to hit the organ. Semitonic 40 paces, it's important. I can't explain why now, by the way. Legs in a crate delivery box today. If a uniformed man knock sign his document, he shouldn't have to walk out to the mailbox for the other shit.
My mom was a lunch lady when I was in elementary school. She was outside during recess. She had a whistle and I thought that that was cool. She was really nice. All the kids didn't have a lot of friends. She would give them hugs and tell them jokes, or she'd play catch with them. And my dad worked at the laundromat, which was really cool to me. I'd get to open up the washing machines and clean them out and collect the money. I'd open the soap dispenser and put new little boxes of soap inside. I knew how it worked and I was good at it, and helping out filled me with a sense of pride. I would meet all kinds of people there and I would look them in the eye. And I'd say, hi, excuse me, but do you mind if I shine the glass while your clothes dry? Yeah,
my whole life is a delicate cycle. They said it used to walk upright in Lake New York after 10. One day I woke up out of order, nothing more to extend. Delicate cycle in the alpha of its orbiting zen. When interpersonal skills already poured its best, a conversation can be riddled with exorbitant debt. And you don't know it, but I know I owe you more than I've kept. So if you find a biohazard by your door on the step, maybe it couldn't find its faculties, but swore it would help. Wanted to be a larger part than its abnormalcies let. Hang on of overnighting eyes with a headlight, deer stare. One up in band, UPS and ear pair. Wear them if you need a new perspective on a weird year. And one day when I'm better, we can square away a fair share. The last frame silhouetted by the sun was an airmail stamp on a still warm tongue.
I was 26 years old the first time I lived in a house with a washer and dryer in it. And that's the year I bottomed out. Maybe what was missing was the sense of community that comes from hauling your big old load out in public and airing your dirty laundry in the company of other people who also don't have the amenities at their convenience in a home that's so set up that they never have to leave. I miss the smell, the dust, the coins, the trust, the squeaky carts, the vibrations, the bucket full of bleach, the dryer sheets, the old payphone, the giant sink. I watch my daddy mop the floor, and my heart started with a quarter. I watch my daddy mop the floor, and my heart started with a quarter.
My whole life is a delicate cycle, delicate cycle. My whole life is a delicate cycle. My whole life is a delicate cycle, delicate cycle. My whole life is a delicate cycle.
Waited for Dylan to cross. Then she
trees, the object will be turning goodbye into good biology. There will be a DOA, US supports that seem okay, coinciding with someone you know that needs a peaceful place. And we will stand around a corpse, fishing in a well of ribs, treasure hunting just before they show you what the devil is. Nobody is judging you to vilify the guilty. I will cut and dry me, leaving with your kid.
It's important to give away your pieces in the details surrounding your death. There will always be a need for the pieces you are made of. You may one day need a few pieces yourself.
Pieces yourself.